all the work to do. Mistress up above, slipping on her overblue. She prances down the staircase, and fancy all so free. Crying, tinker, oh dear tinker, won't you mend a part for me? The mistress, don't you got a labour man? Yes, but she replied, he likes your talent and your hands. And I can tell you got the skill to hit the spots, you see. So tinker, oh dear tinker, won't you mend a part for me? Tinker said the neighbour boy can probably get it done. He's far too inexperienced to never go that young. I'm sure he can be broken in a top, but he's too sweet. So tinker, oh dear tinker, won't you mend a part for me? The mistress asked the tinker, can you help me move the chairs? Just a bit too heavy and they need to go upstairs. Bats her eyes and tinker sighs and picks them up with ease. Oh, tinker, manly tinker, won't you mend a part for me? The mistress told the tinker, there's a problem with me bed. It's rough and full of lumps, the thought of sleep fills me with dread. I'm sure if we just rolled around, I'd cry aloud and glee. So tinker, handsome tinker, won't you mend a part for me? The tinker in his small clothes while he's underneath the sheets. When the sound of footsteps in the kitchen start to creak, he's unaware, don't use the stair or you'll get caught and beat. So tinker, oh dear tinker, won't you mend a part for me? Come on now, go use the window, no need for him to see. So tinker, oh dear tinker, won't you mend a part for me? Tinker, oh dear tinker, won't you mend a part for me?